We're Darla and Mark. This is our 26-foot 2017 Sunseeker Class C that we named Serenity. We travel the U.S., work camp in the summer and usually the fall. We're amateur photographers, landscape and wildlife, who love birding, hiking, history, cemeteries, horror movies, and heavy metal music. Join us on our adventures. We're in Gay, Michigan. There's the famous gay bar. Little schoolhouse park over here, and then that is the remnants of an old stamp mill, I believe is what it said. Not a very big town. This is pretty much it. There's some couple of residential areas down that way. We're on our way up to Bete Grise Beach for the day, and came through Gay. We stopped to see what it was all about. This pretty old schoolhouse there. Yeah, the stamp mill, it says, was built to process the copper from the mines. So that's what the tower is from. Just swinging. Schoolhouse Park. Just swinging in front of the gay bar. Oh, okay. Oh, listen. Sounds like a babbling brook. Pretty. That's pretty. Mm-hmm. Bye. Beginning the Lighthouse in the Upper Peninsula. Weird, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
This is like something out of The Exorcist. All the flies. I think we should leave.
Yeah. Like and subscribe, Join us next time for another adventure.